Did you know Emmeline Pankhurst founded the Women's Social and Political Union, WSPU? WSPU is an all-women suffrage advocacy organization dedicated to deeds, not words. Pankhurst started WSPU to fight against equal rights for women. She was arrested twice for protesting and later released. In 1928, women were officially granted suffrage on equal terms to men.